There was a point in my career where I loved all the coaching I was doing. I was also loving dance and fitness and hip hop, and I was also loving marketing and all of these different pieces. And I remember that point going like, are they ever going to come together? Is it going to happen? So I started calling myself a multi-passionate entrepreneur when honestly I felt so wildly broken because I didn't fit into the box. I never fit into the fucking box.